The conqueror writes history. They came, they conquered, and they wrote. Now, you don't expect people who came to invade us to write the truth about us. They will always write negative things about us. And they have to do that because they have to justify their invasion. I know that my people were there. We don't write our history. It has always been handed down to us orally by our elders. Of course, the white man came and he writes history. In fact, you don't know anything about any place until the white man gets there. The white man comes to any place, nothing lives. It's only when he comes and say, boof, I've discovered you, now you exist, which is ridiculous. No, again, that I am right. And because I am right, I know I will win, because the truth shall never be covered by lies.